Delta shape. She was, of course, as I was saying, the first operational Delta wing to fly into the world. So, coming in to touch down, see the air brakes on the top and underneath the wings there. 16 wheels down, and the braking chute has appeared. There it is. So he won't be keeping the nose up, but he will be using the braking chute on this comparatively short runway for a big aircraft like this. And they're dropping the braking chute. Somebody has to go.